Prophet, granddaughter, Stanley. She's 8 years old and she's in the third grade. Sherman Clark, granddaughter, 10 years old, fifth grade. Morgan Clark, granddaughter, she's 12 and in the seventh grade. Betsy Van Dyne, future daughter-in-law, she's a college student. Travis Prophet, my son, works for Rubbermaid. Jeff Flynn, friend of the family, he is a manager for a software company, or other software companies. John Ray, friend of the family, a DJ. Olivier Stanley, my mother. Mom is retired, but she's also our student keeper. She carries all of our students and keeps track of them. Sean Bonney, friend of the family, DJ. He's doing our music today, but his wife is a student. She's not here today, but she had to work. Larry Dombro, my husband. Not only I am Sharon Zombro, and I'm a school counselor. I'm the counselor for Jared Town. Are we setting out? Oh, the little one.
This is Spencer. This is my son. He's helped me out a lot today, so can you give him a hand?
We begged him, of course, to play soon. We didn't have any, and we did, as Mr. Lynn said earlier, or maybe it was your music teacher. We just went in the kitchen and got a set to make them. After he played, we tried to get him to take them with him, and he said no, he couldn't get any interest in his family, so he just leave them for us to play. Well, Mr. Somber likes to do karaoke, and while he was saying, I would start playing soon. And the next thing we knew, it grew from 1 to almost 16. I hope you learned some things today, and I hope you've had some fun. We thank you again for inviting us and for being such a great participating audience. Oh, by the way, that uncle, that was over 6 years ago, and I haven't seen him since. Since the day that he left with the spoons in my hand and drove out of our driveway. But I know he'd be proud if he could see us here today. So we'd like to dedicate our last number to my Uncle Tom. And if you guys need to leave, I know the boss is taking from me. We've got 5 more minutes? Okay. What do you got? Don't what? Mr. Zombro and Mr. Flynn are going to do a duet.